This is Big East Fork in Nashville, Tennessee, about 20 minutes outside of downtown Nashville. So, yeah, should be good. Real pretty section of riding through here. It's one of my favorite sections. A little bit of downhill. Gets you a little warmed up. Legs feel all right. God knows if my bike's fit properly. I haven't had the pleasure of going through a fitting. I actually have one in about 8 days. All right, we're coming to a pretty crazy descent here. Yeah, a little sketchy with some of the gravel driveways. One in particular here on the right. Oh, it's like a cup of coffee. Need a bigger chain ring, ladies and gentlemen. Drop down into some real pretty riding here. Look at the bird. A little treacherous in the road here. It is a beautiful morning in Tennessee. Guess I'm going too slow for that guy. Legs are starting to feel it. Get a mile an hour back on the TT bike out here. Perfect road for it. All right. Really pretty stuff out here. It's just as good as it gets when it comes to riding. It feels like Ireland or something. Outside of the home styles. Last little effort here. That is one of the best trips to ride in all of Tennessee. Big East Fork, ladies and gentlemen. Whew, don't sleep on it. That's the good stuff.